I'm Roy Disney. It was over 60 years ago that I first heard my uncle, Walt Disney, talk about his vision for a concert film. It was to be unlike anything the world had ever seen, breaking new ground in animation, sound, and technology. At the suggestion of conductor Leopold Stokowski, it was called Fantasia, and it would be one of the crowning achievements of Walt's career. But it wasn't the first time he would startle audiences with breathtaking innovations. Walt was the first to introduce synchronized sound in an animated film with Steamboat Willie. Flowers and Trees was the first color cartoon. In the mid-30s, Walt's team developed the multiplane camera that gave startling new depth to animation. It was put to wonderful use on the first full-length animated feature, Snow White and the Seven Dwarfs. And in 1940, with Fantasia, Walt elevated the art of animation once again when he developed the first use of multi-track stereophonic sound to approximate a concert-going experience. At Walt Disney Feature Animation, we've continued this tradition of innovation. And when the computer first became available as an animation tool, we saw it as a great opportunity. In The Great Mouse Detective, the gears of Big Ben were computer-generated and combined with hand-drawn cells of the characters.
Tale as old as time.
In Beauty and the Beast, sweeping camera moves through three-dimensional scenes heightened the reality and the entertainment experience.
Rex, you navigate. Ham and potato, operate the levers and knobs.
Toy Story and Toy Story 2 took computer animation to infinity and beyond by creating completely digital universes and characters. Dinosaur advances the technology even further, becoming our first full-length feature to combine naturalistic digital animation with real-life backgrounds. These days, we continue to push the envelope, helping to pioneer the development of digital projection systems for theaters that will let us present animation with heightened clarity. And with DVD, we're now able to deliver our films right out of our computer and into your home with digital perfection. The story of animation is in many ways the story of the dynamic interrelationship between art and technology. The result is a dramatic and constantly growing creative legacy. Fantasia remains an important piece of that legacy. Walt's original concept was for it to be a continually evolving showpiece of the wonders of animation. 60 years later, Fantasia 2000 is the realization of his visionary dream. Now, on behalf of the whole family of Disney animators, past and present, we're proud to present Fantasia 2000.
And now, our feature presentation.
Whose combined talents went into the creation of this new form of entertainment, Fantasia. What you will see on the screen is a picture of the various abstract images that might pass through your mind if you sat in a concert hall listening to this music. Now, there are three kinds of music on this Fantasia program. First, there's the kind that tells a definite story. Then there's the kind that, while it has no specific plot, does paint a series of more or less definite pictures. And then there's a third kind, music that exists simply for its own sake. Now, the number that opens our Fantasia program
is music of this third kind.
Something really big is happening next door to Disneyland in California.
Heads up, everybody. We have a new neighbor.
Oh, oh no, the world ends at the gate.
Disneyland's flat.
Not from this coordinate, Miss White. Aha! They're from California.
Ooh, nice limo.
Is there a prince inside?
Sorry, girls, but any interest in a very large bear? Mm.
Introducing Disney's California Adventure. A whole new theme park filled with the fun and adventures of California. Right next door to Disneyland, where the magic began.
Let's go see them.
Easy, big guy. Nobody likes a nosy neighbor.
Disney's California Adventure, opening February 2001.
Coming soon to theaters.
Good afternoon, gentlemen. Now, we've all heard of the legend of Atlantis. Pure fantasy. Well, that is where you'd be wrong.
That young Thatch gets crazier every year.
I can prove Atlantis exists. I'm sure of it this time.
Milo James Thatch. I'm acting on behalf of my employer, who has a most intriguing proposition for you.
It's the Shepherd's Journal. This journal is the key to finding the lost continent of Atlantis.
They'll never believe you.
I will find Atlantis on my own. I mean, if I have to rent a rowboat.
This is exactly what I wanted to hear. But forget the rowboat, son. We'll travel in style.
You're gonna need a crew.
Yes, Mr. Thatch.
Well, you'll need engineers and geologists.
Got them all. The best of the best. Gaetan Moliere, geology and excavation. Audrey Ramirez, don't let her age fool you.
The name's Sweet. Joshua Sweet, medical officer.
Vincenzo Santorini, demolitions.
Hey, look, I made a bridge.
Lieutenant, take her down.
Diving officer, submerge the ship.
Dive, dive!
Like all our chances for survival rest with you, Mr. Thatch. You and that little book.
Zoleshma tonot malo touch to.
Coming soon to own on video and DVD.
Walt Disney created one of the most beloved motion pictures of all time. And now, the adventure continues in Disney's Lady and the Tramp 2, Scamp's Adventure. Scamp's a pup who's not afraid to chase his dreams.
I want to be wild and free.
You won't last 5 minutes out here.
But he'll need some help from his new friend, Angel, played by Alyssa Milano.
It's the girl from the wrong side of the tracks, the guy from the right side of the tracks.
Scott Wolfe plays Scamp.
Scamp definitely has a fire burning inside of him.
Together, they take off on an unforgettable adventure.
Oh, no!
You
telling what mischief that pup's getting into.
But now, Scamp must choose between a life on the streets and a home with his family.
I'd give anything to have what you have.
It's a story that only Disney could bring to life.
I still run, I still swing open the door. I still think you'll be there like before. Well, doesn't everybody out there know to never come back?
It's a brand new movie that will capture your heart and spirit forever. Walt Disney Pictures proudly presents Lady and the Tramp 2, Scamp's Adventure. Premiering only on video and Disney DVD. February 27th, 2001.
Not a laboratory animal.
Your client wants out of prison, Mr. Tort.
Dr. Pavlov, my client...
is cured.
Cruella De Vil has been cured.
I have so much to atone for.
Unfortunately, temptation has a brand new face.
Sweet puppy.
You what?
I'm seeing spots.
Mr. Vil?
Cruella is...
From Walt Disney Pictures.
I shall wreak my vengeance on the next generation.
Fed the poopies!
Poopies?
Poopies. This time, we need 102.
Get ready for a brand new tale.
Oswald!
Glenn Close. Disney's 102 Dalmatians. Coming to video and Disney DVD spring 2001.
Join us after the program for a special message from Disney. And now, our feature presentation. Coming soon to theaters.
Legend of Atlantis. Pure fantasy. Well, that is where you'd be wrong.
That young Thatch gets crazier every year.
I can prove Atlantis exists. I'm sure of it this time.
Milo James Thatch. I'm acting on behalf of my employer, who has a most intriguing proposition for you.
It's the Shepherd's Journal.
This journal is the key to finding the lost continent of Atlantis.
I'll never believe you.
I will find Atlantis on my own. I mean, if I have to rent a rowboat.
This is exactly what I wanted to hear.
But forget the rowboat, son. We'll travel in style.
You're going to need a crew.
Yes, Mr. Thatch.
Well, you'll need engineers and geologists.
Got them all. The best of the best. Gaetan Moliere, geology and excavation. Audrey Ramirez, don't let her age fool you.
The name's Sweet. Joshua Sweet, medical officer.
Vincenzo Santorini, demolitions.
Hey, look, I made a bridge.
Lieutenant, take her down.
Diving officer, submerge the ship.
Dive, dive!
Like all our chances for survival rest with you, Mr. Patch. You and that little book.
Coming soon to own on video and DVD.
Over the seven jeweled hills, beyond the seventh fall, live seven woodland creatures in a cottage small. Bashful, sleepy, dark, grumpy, happy, dopey, sneezy. The one that started it all, Walt Disney Pictures proudly presents Snow White and the Seven Dwarfs, coming to Disney DVD and video fall 2001.
Return to all the wonder and majesty of Disney's classic masterpiece as the story continues in an all-new animated movie, The Hunchback of Notre Dame 2, featuring the returning all-star voice talent of Demi Moore, Kevin Kline, Tom Hulce, and introducing Haley Joel Osment as Zephyr and Jennifer Love Hewitt as Quasimodo's new friend, Madeline.
She's never seen anybody quite like him before.
It didn't start this way.
I play Madeline in the movie. She's very insecure and doesn't particularly feel pretty or confident or anything like that. And he thinks she's beautiful and amazing.
Maybe someone could love me.
I was lost, but now I'm found. His happiness around.
He sort of inspires her to be a better person. It's a really amazing story, and it's one of the best love stories you could ever see.
Walt Disney Pictures proudly presents a movie that shows miracles do happen, and true love can come true.
I think it's going to be a fantastic movie. I think it's going to be something that you want to have in your house so that you can watch it over and over again. It's a really sweet story.
Thank you.
The Hunchback of Notre Dame 2, premiering only on video and Disney DVD, August 28th.
Attention students, this is Principal Brickley talking. I want to inform you all that I have a fat, saggy butt, which I like to scratch every hour on the hour.
Get ready for the recess movie that broke all the rules.
Why, Principal Prickly, sir. What a surprise.
And changed summer forever.
Summer vacation, the ultimate recess.
They thought school was over, but the mystery was just beginning.
I am gonna get rid of recess.
No! Mom! Mom!
TJ, are you all right?
Those guys at the school, they're doing some kind of evil experiment.
That bonk on the head must have rattled your little brain. You wait right here. I'll go get the baby thermometer and the petroleum jelly.
Okay, that right there, that was messed up.
Now, they're going to save the world. One playground at a time.
Get off our planet, alien scum! Ninjas! Get it.
Bombardment!
On August 7th, recess will never be the same again.
We're going in.
And no running in the halls!
Recess, school's out.
TJ, did you run into the sliding glass door again?
Come back! Your mom's gonna want to take your temperature!
Coming to video and Disney DVD, August 7th. But you stay, and you call my name. After the feature, be sure to join us as Sting performs My Funny Friend and Me from the Emperor's New Groove soundtrack, available on Walt Disney Records.
And you cremated through.
And now, our feature presentation.
Be our guest. Be our guest.
Walt Disney Pictures presents one of the most magical, musical, and magnificent Disney masterpieces of all, Beauty and the Beast. And now, this enchanting and timeless classic has something new, something extraordinary you've never seen.
There may be something there that wasn't there before.
What's there, Mama?
A spectacular all-new musical number.
When we reviewed the film itself, we found this one song called Human Again that never made it in.
It really was groundbreaking in terms of the sophistication of the score.
There was an element of discovery after all these years to finally have it in the animated feature.
The decision to put Human Again into the feature came as a result of the song's extraordinary success in the Broadway presentation of Beauty and the Beast.
So we thought, wouldn't it be fun to take this song when all the objects can tell you what it means that this spell might be broken and they would be human again?
2 years were spent storyboarding, orchestrating, and animating what was one of the last collaborative efforts of Academy Award-winning composers Alan Menken and the late Howard Ashman.
It's a very emotional project for me, thinking about Howard especially. We worked so hard on this picture, and yet he died 6 months before it was released.
There's that dedication on Beauty and the Beast that says to our friend Howard, who gave a mermaid her voice and a beast his soul, we'll be forever grateful. Well, this is one of the ways that we can be forever grateful, is by putting a song back in.
So now, the only animated film to be nominated for a Best Picture Academy Award and winner of the Golden Globe for Best Picture will sweep you off your feet as never before. No video collection is complete without the special edition of Walt Disney Pictures, Beauty and the Beast. Premiering on Disney DVD and video, October 2002.
Coming soon to own on video and DVD.
Thank you.
It was the moment that changed her life forever, taking her to a place she'd never been, to a life she dared only dream about. Discover what comes after Happily Ever After as Walt Disney's most enchanting fairy tale continues. Cinderella 2, Dreams Come True. The life of an ordinary girl becomes extraordinary in an all-new full-length adventure.
I have to try this my way.
Featuring your favorite characters from one of Disney's greatest treasures, Cinderella.
Maybe it's time to start following your heart.
Now this is more like it.
And a new rendition of the Oscar-nominated classic, Bibbidi Bobbidi Boo, together with three brand new songs. The magic lives on.
Someday I'll get this princess thing right.
I think that day is today.
Cinderella 2, Dreams Come True. Premiering only on Disney DVD and video, February 26th, 2002.
Caution. Monsters in training.
Fight that clock. Scary monsters don't have clocks.
Warning.
Boo!
Kid on the loose.
Kitty!
I have a plan.
Oh! Oh.
From the creators of Toy Story. Monsters Incorporated.
I have to do something!
Coming soon to Disney DVD and video. Disney's Tarzan captured our imagination and carried us away to a world of adventure. The story continues in an all-new movie.
Put your faith in what you most believe in. Two worlds, one family.
Starring your favorite characters.
Let fate decide to guide these lives.
Disney's Tarzan and Jane, premiering only on Disney DVD and video. July 2002.
Right after the movie, be sure to catch a sneak peek at Disney's newest animated motion picture, Lilo and Stitch, coming soon to theaters.
Coming soon to theaters.
Only in theaters, February 2003. A big bear. A wild child. A cool cat. And a little Jungle Boogie. It's Disney's The Jungle Book 2.
Papa Bear.
Look for the bear necessities, the simple bear necessities. Forget about your worries and your strife.
That morning sun peeks
over
next
the
year.
Children, come inside.
You must never go into the jungle.
Hey, over here.
The continuing story.
Show me you can still fight like a bear.
Of one of Disney's most beloved animated classics arrives.
You don't need her, kid. You're with old Baloo now.
Roar!
With new songs.
Don't stop the mood. Hey, honey, it ain't no joke.
New friends and some of the coolest cats
just like downtown
to ever roam the wild.
They're lost in the jungle.
You seem surprised to see me.
That pussycat, he's harmless.
In 2003,
yeah,
man. Get back to the bare necessities with Disney's The Jungle Book 2.
In case you haven't noticed, kid, I'm no wild animal, except at parties.
Coming soon to own on video and DVD.
Barry Barrington was like any other boy.
Sometimes I feel different.
Dexter!
He's run away from home.
Now Barry's about to discover his destiny.
The Country Bears!
With four guys who are barely a band.
I belong here.
Well, are you going to find him?
Does he have any distinguishing marks?
Yeah.
He's got thick brown hair all over his body.
On Disney DVD and video, one boy is searching for what he's been missing and discovering what he's had all along.
Who's that little bear?
Oh, that's no little bear. That's my brother.
Disney's The Country Bears.
Yeah.
Coming soon to own on Disney DVD and video.
In the world of espionage, they're the top spies for their size. They've got all the latest technology.
Thanks, Ralph.
Check it out, the very latest spy watch. Cell phone, internet access, satellite TV. That baby will do everything but tell you what time it is.
It doesn't tell time?
There was no more room for the clock.
But when a top secret device is stolen and a mad scientist threatens the world.
The transmuter device can shut down all technology on the planet.
This is one mission they're not going to miss.
Now picking your nose.
Little brothers.
Oh, great.
The transmuker device is here on this island.
The journey alone is more dangerous than the transmuker itself. I made sure of it.
Let's go!
Gorman!
Get ready for gadgets so amazing.
Would you like fries with that?
Ow!
Creatures so astounding.
Yeah.
And a mission so big.
I have some bad news. Carmen and Junior are missing in action.
They'll have to bring the whole family.
Your mother.
I think we should get off now.
Why?
Spy Kids 2, The Island of Lost Dreams.
How long have we been falling?
I don't know. My watch doesn't tell time.
It's one of Disney's most beloved animated classics.
Cruella de Vil, Cruella de Vil.
Oh dear.
And now,
brace yourself.
It's an all-new movie. 101 Dalmatians 2, Patch's London Adventure.
98,
99, 101. You think I'm one of a kind, or just one of 101?
101, that's it.
Patch felt lost in a sea of spots.
My room!
Until he learned what it takes to become a one-of-a-kind hero.
Wow, one-of-a-kind.
It's a one-of-a-kind movie.
It's remarkable. It's stunning. It's grand.
It makes me smile a lot.
Walt Disney Pictures proudly presents 101 Dalmatians 2, Patch's London Adventure.
Patch was fantastic.
Coming soon to Disney DVD and video.
ultimate criminal mastermind, has one more trick up his sleeve. To rob trillions of dollars in gold. Now, it's up to the ultimate fighting tool to save the day.
Evil's afoot.
But this time, one gadget.
G2 reporting for duty.
Just isn't enough.
Wowzer,
you're off this case.
Chief, you have to put me back on the case. The department needs...
Uncle Gadget, this might be a trap.
I'm thinking that this might be a trap.
Now. They must work together.
Ready?
Ready.
To save the city of Riverton from Paw's iron grip.
Let's go!
Walt Disney Pictures presents an all-new motion picture. Inspect the Unexpected.
Inspector Gadget.
Disney's Inspector Gadget 2. Get ready to go-go Gadget. Again, premiering only on Disney DVD and video. March 11th, 2003.
We now know that Stitch is experiment 626. But whatever happened to the other 625? The adventures of Stitch continue in an all-new movie premiering on DVD and video summer 2003.
What do you think it's going to be like?
Mom says there's even more magical stuff now.
Okay, guys, back to bed.
We're too excited to sleep.
Imagine how excited your kids will be when their favorite Disney stories come to life on a magical Walt Disney World vacation.
You sleep?
No, I'm too excited.
I heard that.
Now available on CD and cassette.
Catch a wave with the Lilo and Stitch soundtrack featuring Elvis, Winona, and A-Teens. The new Island Favorites album with more Hawaiian-themed tunes. And the DVD read-along featuring stories, songs, and vocabulary. Available now.
And now, our feature presentation. Disney Pictures proudly presents The Lion King Special Edition on video and for the first time ever on Disney DVD.
Wow!
It's a dazzling world of adventure with the characters who captured your heart and the unforgettable music the world embraced.
Hakuna Matata!
Featuring the brand new song Morning Report with all new, never-before-seen animation.
to be king.
Very nice.
The roar heard round the world still reigns.
The king has returned.
The most powerful film is now the king of all DVDs. Walt Disney Pictures presents The Lion King Special Edition. Coming to video and for the first time ever on Disney DVD. Coming soon to theaters. There are 3.7 trillion fish in the ocean.
Find my son!
They're looking for one.
His son, Bingo.
Nemo.
Nemo was taken to Sydney.
Oh, sure. It's in that direction.
Walt Disney Pictures presents Pixar Animation Studios film.
Sweet.
Totally.
I gotta find my son, Nemo.
Go easy on him. He's lost his son, Fabio.
Fish are friends, not food.
Grab shell, dude.
Rex is coming up, man.
You mean the swirling vortex of terror?
That's it, dude. Go, go. Rogers.
Finding Nemo.
First you were all like, whoa. And then we were all like, whoa. And then you were like, whoa.
What are you talking about?
You got serious thrill issues, dude.
Gracie Mansion. 52 bedrooms. 67 bathrooms. 999 ghosts. And one unsuspecting guest who will come face to face with every one of them. The Haunted Mansion. Coming soon to own on video and DVD.
We now know that Stitch is experiment 626. But whatever happened to the other 625? The Adventures of Stitch continue in an all-new movie, premiering on DVD and video summer 2003.
In a time before time, in a world you've only imagined, a shadow will be cast. A hero will be chosen, and a great adventure will come to light. Bionicle, Mask of Light, the movie.
Racing through the deepest jungle, the hero of all heroes is on his way. Not to rescue a maiden in distress, not to save his animal kingdom, not to rid the entire world of evildoers. This time, he's on his way to something even bigger. His sequel. George of the Jungle 2. An all-new movie. Premiering on Disney DVD and video. Watch out for that tree. Get back in the swing. Fall 2003. And now, our feature presentation.
On the clearest of nights, when the winds of the Ethereum were calm and peaceful.
Ever on Disney DVD.
I think there's something written here, but it's hard to make out.
Oi! 10,000 years will give you such a crick in the neck.
Enter a whole new world of magic like you've never experienced. Aladdin, the special edition. For the first time ever on Disney DVD. October 2004.
Coming soon to theaters.
Some fairy tales begin with once upon a time. Some end with happily ever after. And some just throw away the book. Meet Ella. Thanks to a magical gift gone wrong, she's forced to be the most obedient girl in the kingdom.
Just admit you're stupid and don't know what you're talking about.
I'm stupid and I don't know what I'm talking about.
Take that. Hold your tongue, Ella.
I really need to find my godmother and get her to take back the curse.
Show me a map of the forest.
Of course.
Wow, cool trick.
Now, on the road to finding her freedom, Ella's discovering an elf with an attitude.
Take his butt!
An ogre with an appetite.
How do you like to be eaten? Baked? Boiled?
How about free range?
And a prince with a fan club.
Prince Charmant?
Come on, please, call me Char.
Your girlfriend doesn't mind being left alone?
I don't have a girlfriend.
Oh?
I have many.
Oh.
I'm kidding.
She never planned on falling for the prince.
I think you're gonna be a great king someday.
And
you must find a way to get rid of the prince.
Come on, guys! We got a coronation to crash!
She never imagined they'd have to save the kingdom.
Drop that crown!
Miramax Films presents The Princess Diaries Anne Hathaway.
Tell me, do you get a kick out of near-death experiences?
Oh, hold on. Whoa.
Somebody to
love. Ella, Enchanted.
You are not like other girls.
Freeze!
You have no idea.
Coming soon to own on DVD and video.
It's one of the most beloved animated classics of all time.
I wish I was a boy.
But that's another movie.
Ow, you're hurting me, dear blue fairy.
How many times I gotta tell you, dog breath, I ain't no fairy!
Walt Disney Pictures presents Teacher's Pet, the musical tale of one dog's dream of becoming a boy.
A boy needs a dog.
He's a boy.
He's a dog.
He's a boy.
He's a dog.
He's a boy.
He's a dog.
Boy,
dog,
boy,
dog,
boy,
dog,
boy,
dog,
boy,
dog,
boy,
dog, boy,
dog. Disney's Teacher's Pet.
He's good.
I wish I had a nickel for every time I've heard that.
All new on Disney DVD and video. Walt Disney Pictures proudly presents Mickey, Donald, and Goofy in an all-new motion picture event. The Three Musketeers.
I want bodyguards.
Huh? Have I got to mend for you?
Whole point.
So if you think you can, do get some merry air. You know that there's a musketeer, you'll be so fearsome. Musketeers,
all for one and one for all.
All for one. All for one and one for all. All for one.
Hey!
All for one and one for all. And all for one and one for all. And all for one and all.
Premiering only on Disney DVD and video. Mickey, Donald, and Goofy. Starring in The Three Musketeers. Summer 2004.
All for fun and one for all.
And now, our feature presentation.
Yeah.
first time ever on Disney DVD.
I think there's something written here, but it's hard to make out.
Why? 10,000 years will give you such a crick in the neck.
It's an exhilarating, fun-filled adventure. With the hilarious characters you love. Now in a spectacular first-ever digital presentation. The Aladdin Special Edition on Disney DVD. With bonus features fit for a sultan.
Absolutely marvelous.
Experience a deleted song found in the Disney Vault. Play new games.
Now I know I'm dreaming.
Soar on a virtual magic carpet ride and go beyond the movie to uncover never-before-seen movie secrets.
I'm in a whole new world.
The Aladdin Special Edition 2-Disc DVD.
Phenomenal cosmic power!
Coming October 5th, 2004. Coming soon to theaters.
Coming only to theaters February 2005. There's something mysterious in the 100-acre wood. Something strange. Something different.
It's really neat sound.
It was a
terrible. What's this all about?
Killed me to the bone.
Y'all run out of time.
Thank you. Now, what is going
on? Oh, me, pick me. Me.
Tigger?
There I was, sleeping, dreaming Tiggerish dreams. And suddenly, everything starts a-shaking. And then, it stops.
There's only one thing it could be. A heffalump.
Ah!
Walt Disney Pictures presents an all-new animated adventure.
Heffalump?
Heffalump.
Heffalump, Heffalump. I'm Heffalump.
Who's Heffalump movie?
That's what I am, right? Heffalump.
Coming soon to own on DVD and video.
From every family must serve in the Imperial Army.
Father, you can't go.
Mulan,
she risked everything to save her family's honor.
The greatest gift and honor is having you for a daughter.
And now the film Roger Ebert calls an impressive achievement, ranking with Beauty and the Beast and the Lion King, is coming for the first time ever to a 2-disc DVD. The Mulan Special Edition. Remastered with enhanced digital picture and sound.
You the man! Well, sort of.
With the unforgettable songs that made this film a classic.
When will my reflection show who I am inside?
Let's get down to business to defeat the Huns.
Experience all the fun.
My ancestor sent a lizard to help me.
Hey, dragon, I don't do that tongue thing.
And all the adventure.
Like me!
With exclusive bonus features, deleted scenes, new music videos, games, and an exclusive sneak peek at Disney's all-new movie, Mulan 2. Critics say this warrior is a winner.
Jump back, I'm pretty hot, huh?
The new Mulan 2-disc Special Edition DVD.
You don't meet a girl like that every dynasty.
Coming October 2004. You've loved them for years.
Come on, everybody!
It's perfect.
You're gonna be great.
Now, see them in an all-new holiday adventure.
Launch!
Mickey's Twice Upon a Christmas.
Hello.
Minnie, it's me.
This is Minnie Mouse. Leave me a message and have a Merry Christmas.
This is definitely a problem.
There can only be one name for this dog. Want to hear it?
Please.
Murray.
Oh. Murray.
Yeah. You know, like Merry Christmas.
Oh, my head.
Pluto.
I think he's Murray.
Murray's Pluto?
Bingo.
Bingo's Pluto?
Mickey's Twice Upon a Christmas.
This has got to be awesome!
An all-new holiday movie coming November 9th.
That's a wrap. You see, I'm a rapping elf, and I said that. Forget it.
And now, our feature presentation.